Hi all. Today we are going to discuss about some BLUEPRISM testing methods. When you talk about testing methods, that is four types: object, process integration, configuration, and test tricks of component testing. Object testing is, it's all about, it is actions we have to test with different inputs, like different account number, different user names. Kind of testing it needs to be done in BLUEPRISM in object. And one more testing is highlight attributes. Up whichever you spy the elements, you can highlight. That kind of testing as well you have to do. And one more thing is, BLUEPRISM is not developed for, BLUEPRISM not having VBO with capture related things. When we talk about spy modes, we have you guys will know different spy modes. So how we can get spy mode? So when using spy mode, so you have to use control right click, then you can come out of spy mode. Can cancel and come out of spy mode using control right click. This is the thing. You have to hold down the control key and click the application and cancel the highlighted elements, and you have to return to the application modeler when we using control right click. See, if you want to capture the element, you have to make sure control left key, the same features with you have to hold on with control left key. Thanks, guys. Hi, Alan.